Welcome back to the channel. My niece was here from California spending the summer with us here in Texas, and she really wanted to do a project that involved art, a little bit of woodwork, some bling with lights and resin. So let's see how we did. I bought this EL wire from Amazon. Comes in various lengths and colors, and you can actually cut the wire wherever you want. It's really handy. Denise also printed this image of a palm leaf from the internet, and we're going to use that as a template. Here she's measuring the palm leaf where I need to cut. As you can see, the plank isn't wide enough, so I'll be cutting two lengths and then we'll glue them together. Even though the sides are pretty straight and square, I'm just making sure and just squaring them myself before I glue them together.
Yeah, this is not gonna be heavy enough. That's not what you were saying.
Thank you. We're going to paint the background of the leaf white with white acrylic paint. The reason for doing this is the resin will be translucent and the white will make it pop a little bit better. We're going to tint the resin with green acrylic paint. We're going to do it a little bit at a time because we want it translucent and don't want to overdo it. If you put too much paint in there, it will become opaque, and that's not what we're trying to do here. She's finding, I think she loves it. She's playing with it in her room, turning the lights on and off. Thanks all for watching, and we'll see you again soon.